What's up, YouTube? What's up, everybody? This is TA from Noble Sports Entertainment. I'd like to thank you guys for hanging out with me. We're going to talk a little bit more in depth on the Golden Tate trade to the Philadelphia Eagles. First off, I want to say thank you to Golden Tate for the memories and the years that he's been a Detroit Lion. You know what I'm saying? He always wanted to finish his career with the Lions, and he didn't get that opportunity to because this time the Lions didn't want to give the extension to Golden Tate. But at the same time, you know, he was a fan favorite. He was a good character guy in the locker room. And just one of those guys, man, that just brought it. You know what I'm saying? Very reliable, very consistent. He was like, you can say he was like Stafford's go-to guy after Calvin Johnson left the team. Definitely you can count on Golden Tate to be able to catch 90 balls a season and eclipse 1,000 yards. And now those talents will be in Philadelphia. And we just, you know, just being a guy that liked Golden Tate, definitely, man, wish Golden Tate nothing but the best and nothing but success in his career in Philly. I know that this happens. It happens a lot every year. Players get traded to teams and things just happen. You know what I'm saying? You know, sometimes the team wants to get younger and they want to give other guys on the team a look. And I understand it from that perspective, too. But then I also understand it from the fan perspective as well, is that, you know, this is a guy that you can count on. And yeah, sometimes Golden Tate might have dropped balls or he might have did things. You know what I'm saying? No receiver is perfect. No quarterback in the league is perfect. No person in the NFL is perfect. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody drops balls. And it just happens. You know what I mean? That's just the human nature and the side of it. Nobody is perfect. But at the same time, man, great character guy in Golden Tate. And just wanted to say, you know, this video is more like a thank you to Golden Tate for the memories and the years. The times, you know, we were able to win games with him. The times that he did things on the field that was awesome. We appreciate that, man. Definitely. I know I appreciate it because I definitely like the Golden Tate. I like that he was a gritty type of guy. And he did what he could, man. You know, you're going to miss his antics. You know, the little things that he did to make the fans get involved in the game and stuff like that. You're going to miss that. But at the same time, you recognize that, you know, Detroit wanted to go into a different direction. Bob Quinn and the coaching staff wanted to go into a different direction. So definitely, man, I'm wishing the best for Golden Tate over in Philly. Philly is definitely trying to make the postseason as well. And I don't know if the Lions will make the postseason this year, but only time will tell. You know, I know the Lions got the Vikings coming up this week. So I think probably TJ Jones probably will start in that slot position. And I think it'll be a by committee situation until they figure out who's going to be the starter and replace Golden Tate. But this is just a thank you to Golden Tate. We appreciate you, man. Nothing but success, nothing but love. Keep doing what you do. Keep balling. And you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. It's a business, and we understand. All right, you guys. Make sure you subscribe to Noble Sports Entertainment on this channel. You know what we do, and I don't even got to tell you. We talk sports. Period.